Having fun, making friends, and doing prayers together.
Well, I feel Jewish is when we practice our Hebrew religion. It makes me feel closer, and also when we do like Hebrew like say prayers, also that makes me feel like I'm closer to Hebrew religion.
So a time I remember helping out the community was when I did this food drive with this kid named Casey. And so basically it felt really good because we went to a grocery store and we like went through a list and like got like foods from that list and like just to help out the community and people who needed food and stuff. And it just felt very nice and rewarding, like felt very nice helping someone else out, you know, who needed like food and stuff, and it just felt really good. And afterwards I got donuts, so that was a real treat for me. That was the best part of it.
So to me, being Jewish used to mean like just having a bat mitzvah, and all I was thinking about in that time was like, I have to nail it. But then I just started thinking more about like the times that I was with other Jewish people or my family at the Jewish holidays, and it made me think of like there's more to Judaism than just turning 13 and having a celebration. So that to me is like spending time with family. That's what Judaism means.
When I was at camp during the summer, I went to a sleepaway camp, and I really liked doing Israeli dancing with everyone else.
There's an event where we had the kind of a sleepaway camp thing, and I think I bonded with a lot of people there and had a lot of fun because it helped me like meet people and get to know them.